pull you off in Lambos out on Collins. I be.
And still, the UFC middleweight.
Robinson saving.
Robinson is in trouble. It is all over. Kenny Florian defeats Alvin Robinson.
And you see, Robinson goes to tap out. Kenny doesn't see it.
Good hit.
Gonzaga's badly broken nose, his face is battered. The natural! Find the journey. Oh, he got dropped!
And here we go again!
Couple punches.
And it is all over!
Houston Alexander is for real!
Wow! Bam!
That's the one that dropped him.
Loves the clinch, loves the knees. Bam!
And in the pocket.
Oh, oh, big head down kick. Goes Davis!
He's going for an armbar, switch it over, turn
looking
it over!
Looking to finish!
He's got it!
It is all over!
I mean, his eyes rolled back in his head. He was gone there. Let's look at that again. Eve Levine was so close to stopping this fight. Swings the hips over, extends, and then rolls over onto his belly. Really impressive victory by Marcus Davis.
The Irish hand grenade.
The scrapper, though. Torres. Oh, he got hurt. He got hurt bad
Torres.
There. This could be it. So close. There he
and
goes.
And it is all over.
Wow.
Just. Leo Dole has won here in London.
Everybody in London, I love you.
15 seconds. And it is over. Forrest Griffin.
What an upset. What a fantastic victory for Forrest Griffin. He's got that rear naked choke in. And you see
Shogun tap.
There's
a tap on the leg.
Welcome to the top of the food chain.
Franklin
nice
is in trouble.
Kick. Nice right hand.
Silva trying to finish it here. Another knee. And down goes Franklin. And it is over.
Body shot, leg kick. Rich Franklin is just getting overwhelmed here. The right hand hurts him.
Boom.
The knee to the head hurts him. Another knee.
That right knee caught him flush, Joe. That was it.
And still, the UFC middleweight world champion.
Left hook being utilized.
Oh, good left hook.
Bob Weed, boom. And it's all over!
Wow.
It is all over! George Rush St. Pierre defeats Matt Hughes again!
Here's the takedown, and look at this sweep. Boom! Now as he pops the Kimura out, Matt Bridges tries to roll him over, leaves that arm extended. George takes it, rolls with it, straightens that arm out completely, and Matt is in deep, deep, deep trouble.
Davis had a hard time with his explosive. That caught him
with
the right hand.
Seaver's hurt.
And
that's it.
It is all over.
Wow.
Melvin Gillard is back.
Outstanding. Looping overhand right, just immediately right out of the gate, caught Seaver. And pinpoint accurate punches here. Herb Dean just seen enough, steps in.
Swinging early as Matt.
Oh, he got hit with a big right hand. He's in big trouble, Mike.
He got rocked and it is all over.
Manny Gagarin swinging with his head wide up in the air and a straight right hand right down the pipe and then the left hook. Now watch, he goes limp. He's out right there.
Oh, big body shot.
Big body kick.
Oh, down he goes. Congo connected with the right. Trying to finish Evanson. 8 seconds remains in the round.
That's
and it.
It
is all over. Chuck Congo.
Boom. Right hand on the button.
Right hand. There.
Bang. One of the things that Frank Neer commented on. Big right hand.
Brock Lesnar celebrates. He has done it. He said it was do or die. Not everybody agreed with him, but he brings in the big fish tonight.
Can you see me now?
Oh, huge uppercut again.
Marquardt just poured it on. Nice body shot.
Picking him apart.
Oh, Kevin.
It is all over.
Wow. And this is what started all off, this head kick. Campman did his best to hang in there, but there's the body shot. Campman was just taking tremendous punches.
And defeats Martin Campman here quickly tonight.
Oh, he's
down
hurt.
Goes
he's hurt very badly. His
took
eyes
a big
back
right
his
hand. Tim Boach trying to finish.
Tim Boach.
It is all over. Huge right hand. Boom.
And you see his eyes roll back, Mike? You're right there. He's in big trouble right there. His brain is scrambled.
Again to the midsection. That's hurt.
He's hurt badly. That body
it
kick.
Is all
That's
over.
It.
Rich Franklin.
As Boss Rutten would say, through the liver.
Oh.
And you see him just drop immediately. Yeah, Rich Franklin just showing superior striking tonight. And that is the final touch.
Oh, big uppercut. He's out.
Chuck Liddell moving forward.
Boom.
Right on the button. They were both throwing at the exact same time, and Rashad got there quicker. Let's look at this again. Wow. Look at it from this angle. Watch his neck. Oh, man.
Knocks the Iceman out. Again.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it.
It is all over.
Wow.
Wow. Big knees, including that one, and boom. There's the lefty he was
yes,
waiting to load on.
Exactly. Right on the butt. He was definitely hurt.
Absolutely.
238.
It's an uppercut.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, man. And I'm sure he's thinking, oh, get my hands.
It is all over. Gabriel Gonzaga, the victor.
And here's a right hand on the button. Mazzagatti let him take one more punch.
Gabriel Napau Gonzaga, the owner of another huge knockout.
There's the right hand.
Oh! He goes!
Devastated!
It is over! Take a look at that right hand!
Oh! Look at this windup.
Uppercut!
Oh! Oh, man!
Right in between, past the midway point of round two. Heavyweight title on the line.
And he gets
the Torres down. Lesnar is trying to finish.
He's a short little shot.
It is all over. Brock Lesnar is the new UFC heavyweight champion of the world. Brock Lesnar has done it. Watch the right hand. Just grazed him on the back of the neck, Joe.
It looked like it hit him right in the temple, Mike.
Yeah.
And Randy was just stunned very badly from that punch. Eats a bunch more.
I may come across as a cocky SOB, but I'm just confident. That's what the Lord gave me. He gave me my body and my mind. God bless you. God bless you.
You saw in his corner.
Oh! It is all over!
Wow!
What a head kick! Extraordinary!
Look at this head kick. Oh, on the button.
He was out immediately, Joe.
Oh, out cold.
Rumble Johnson.
Very unlikely. Oh, big right hand.
It's all over. Ryan Bader.
Wow.
Is the ultimate fighter.
Let's take a look at that. He clipped him right in the temple. Got on top of him, hammer fist. And there, it shows you the power because it was partially deflected by Vinny's arm.
Well, Mustafa Al Turk's a tough guy, though. He's not relenting. Oh, man, hammer fist.
Hammer fist, he's opened up.
I think that's
elbows.
It.
Congo. Vicious ground and pound.
Oh,
and
man.
It is all over.
What a mess.
That is, and you and I have called a lot of fights, that's as vicious a display of ground and pound that I think I've ever seen.
Rampage Jackson gets his revenge via left hook to the jaw. One punch. Torque. Turns his whole body
punch.
Into it. Bam. On the button. And those punches were unnecessary. He was out, but, you know, Quinn was amped up.
Woo!
After the Peyton Pano loss. Oh, again.
Pano,
oh, that's it.
Nogueira has been finished for the first time ever.
Just an awesome performance by Mir.
The kick that was caught too, Joe.
Big punches by Rashad.
Rashad continuing to tee off. Force is in trouble.
He's out.
And it is all over. Rashad Evans is the new UFC light heavyweight champion.
And Rashad tees off, catches him on the chin there. And the guard is open. Now Rashad's on top. He's got his legs under him, and he's just blasting him. And yeah, Forrest is trying to tap there.
The new undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.